Okay, next stop is only 21 miles away, 30 minutes away, and it is, guess what it is? BBQ Museum! Another epic place. So apparently if we take this gravel here, that will be our shortcut to get there. Haven't done gravels for a while, Chili! Woohoo!
And we made it to the BB King Museum. I reckon I won't be able to record inside, but I will go in and let you know how it was. I just finished. This museum was excellent, really. So you can learn there about Delta, about blues, about BB's life. You can see his clothes, his guitars, even his tour bus and his cars and his studio. And yeah, it's just really super interesting. I couldn't record it because it's all about the copyright.
And at the back of the museum is BB's grave. This is where he's buried.
You're a good guy, BB.
So, it is nearly 5 and it's cold, so I've decided to get a motel, and I found this fantastic deal here in this motel, like $45. That is pretty, ooh, chilly. That will be tight. We'll make it. Yes, so we sort of inside room number 100, which was, we draw right here on the corner. Cool. So we're hidden, no one can see you, and we're just gonna park here. How's that? All right, let's see a room for $45. I think this is the cheapest room I've ever found, like a motel room. I mean, sometimes I paid for camping site that amount of money. Okay, 100. This is not bad. This is not bad at all. Look at this. Simple, clean. That's all you need. Good morning. Whew. Bit chilly today. Well, we got a big day today. I need to get to New Orleans, where I'll be meeting my friends, and I still have like 300 miles to do today. So, big day. Hey, connecting myself to the heating liner. This heating liner is like the best thing ever. I wouldn't make it really in this cold weather without it. Okay, reconnected, we warm, we can go now. Ready? Let's go. Ah, pesky. We made it to the Mississippi River. This is where it all started. Wow. I'm so pleased to be here.
Let's see if I can touch the river. I think I can. Water is a bit brown and rough, but maybe it's just to do with the season. I'm not sure. I'm sure during summertime it's very beautiful here. This is a very emotional moment for me, you know. It's like here at this river, at the cotton field, blues music was born. I mean, there's so much history in this region, so much pain, so much culture. Yeah, I'm so pleased to be here. Okay, you ready? Let's touch the river now. She's cold.
So long, Mississippi River. Stay cool. Okay, so now slowly but surely we'll be heading to New Orleans, but there's still one place on the way where I would like to stop, and that's a little legendary cafe. Hopefully it's open so we can have lunch there. It's about 1.5 hours from here. All right, let's go. nearly there, so hopefully Blue Front Cafe will be open. And any moment now. And any moment now. And there is. Yes.
Friends, he was so kind because I didn't have any money, so cash on me, so he showed me a Coca-Cola. Orlando works here in the area. You work for Siemens?
Yes.
And he's a local here. He comes here very, very often. Yes. Hold on, I'm gonna ask you a few questions. So how old is this place?
Excuse me?
How old is this place?
Oh, well, probably over 50 years old. It's over 50.
Yes.
I'm 52. So about 52 years, maybe not as long as his mother had it before he did. So it's older than that.
And Jimmy Doug Holmes is running it. He's here every day. He doesn't want to be on a video. That's a shame, but it was such an honor to meet him. But so does Jimmy play here every now and then still?
Yes, yes.
And he's here every day.
Every day.
7 days a week.
Monday through Sunday.
He opened this place. That's pretty really incredible.
I'm not sure. Yeah,
it's a special little place. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.